Hi, my name is Eric Teo. I'm the operator of OAR Seafood Soup. We make a unique seafood soup with meatball. I'm a hawker for 18 years. I'm selling mutton soup. But that is actually a dying off trade. That is for old folks. So we are trying to do something for the younger generation. Okay? At least I can see that this seafood soup, they attract younger generation to come to the hawker center to eat. It's not the traditional seafood soup that you can try everywhere from every hawker center. Okay? We boil it. Okay? We really make the taste tasty. The soup is very tasty. We have to boil the meatball first. From there, then we actually boil it with seafood, with prawns and just a fish slice of fish, and then the taste will come up. So that's why you have to wait for a longer time. So our queue is always long. A lot of people complain why they must wait for so long. But in order to come up with a flavor, I think you have to just be patient. A lot of people don't want to queue, so that's why they ask Grab. They call Grab to buy cab from Grab. Working with Grab for us is very positive. Okay? That's why I always told my staff, so when we pack the food for Grab, okay, we have to be more careful. We are not going to prepare 1, 2, 3 hours earlier. Actually, when you come and collect at what time, okay, we adjust from there how many hours we need to do, then we will pack for you. So actually, it's all fresh from our oven.
Coconuts TV.